Hi, I'm Samantha, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to cut food into matchstick sizes. I'm going to use a cucumber, and first, you'll cut off the end, and you'll cut it about halfway through, or depending on how big or long you want your matchsticks. You'll want to square off each end. And then you'll go ahead and tip it on its side and cut about, I'd say, 1/8 to 1/4 of an inch. And then just cut again. And there you have it. That's how you cut food into matchstick size.